Welcome to ISS Hospital. ISS is a dream concept to create a unique setup which can add value to the life of the people by giving quality healthcare. Today, healthcare cost is getting steeper and steeper, where quality medical care is being denied to the majority. The challenge is to make medical care affordable by assuring quality. We did a lot of homework to model a lean structure and optimize the hospital design without cutting corners of any critical aspect in healthcare delivery system. Our cost-driven model checks all unnecessary expenses on infrastructure and operations, which eventually reflects the affordability of hospital bill. We genuinely want to remold the current market-driven healthcare system, and Vasai ISS Hospital is a leap towards a sincere desire. We are ready to deliver and now can say confidently that the people do have accessibility to quality hospital facilities, which is at par with any corporate hospitals in the country, but at a lesser cost. We want to be unique from other corporate hospitals by adding a touch of humanity to all our people, our patients, staff, doctors, associates, and well-wishers. We are fully prepared to address any medical emergencies at any time. The emergency department is manned by casualty medical officer who will be assisted by casualty trained nursing staff. We are equipped with all advanced technologies.
I'm Dr. Mansi.
I am Dr. Adesh Shetty.
I'm Dr. Nilesh Sawant.
I work as a casualty medical officer in the A&E department of ISS Hospital.
We have a dedicated and committed team of well-qualified doctors and trained nurses offering inpatient, outpatient and daycare services to all the patients we have.
We got a casualty, well-equipped with all the necessary equipment and a minor OT to handle all type of emergency.
ISS, it's a tertiary care hospital where we give you all the solutions to all the medical problems. It can be an emergency where we are well-equipped to handle everything which comes to us, to a small cold and just routine vaccinations, deliveries, OT complexes.
A minor operation theatre is created adjacent to the casualty so that emergency surgical intervention can be performed immediately in case of any clinical crisis. ISS ambulance is well equipped with latest defibrillator with 12 LED ECG capability, ventilator, fluid management devices, critical medicines and other life-saving devices. The ambulance is loaded with telemetry system, so that the ISS casualty can monitor the vital parameters of the patient from the moment the patient is connected to the systems installed in the ambulance. The golden hours are hence well utilized to take proactive measures and timely medical management.
I'm Dr. K. Mahesh Prasad, a nephrologist from ISS Hospital. Our sincere plan is to start kidney transplant unit very fast, because you see, after in this Vasai Virar area, and even from here you go till Andheri, there is no good transplant setup. So it will be our constant effort to start a renal transplant here, make a nephrology unit a very good and world class unit where all of you can trust on. So looking forward for your good wishes and support. Thank you.
Dialysis department is equipped with brand new dialysis machines. One of the key to the efficacy and safety of dialysis procedure is with the quality of water supply. ISS intensive bed units are dialysis enabled.
I'm Dr. Vidyanand Raut, orthopedic and joint replacement surgeon at ISS Hospital. ISS Hospital has a fully equipped orthopedic department that can impart tertiary level services in all branches of orthopedics and trauma. We have a state-of-the-art operating theater complex with 4 ORs, and we can perform different types of orthopedic surgeries like joint replacements, arthroscopy, spinal surgeries, apart from the trauma and fracture surgeries.
Along with the surgeon's skill, the success of complicated surgery is dependent on many other factors. ISS created state of modular operation theater with laminar flow system and heat filters are designed and installed, maintaining international standards. Multi-dome LED surgical lights with multicolor temperature lighting, anesthesia machines with advanced modes. Function electro-hydraulic surgical table, electro-cautery systems with advanced vessel sealing equipments, fluoroscopy machines, state-of-art neuro, ENT and optile surgical microscopes with advanced features. A perfect platform is created for trained surgeons to perform any complicated surgeries in ISS operation theatres. A well-maintained imported central steam sterilizers installed in central steam sterilization unit within the operation theatre complex assures the sterility of operating instruments, theatre linen and other surgical consumables. Utmost care is taken to maintain the sterilization quality to eliminate all possibilities of infection. Joint-free antistatic flooring services, free modular panels, electricity-activated stainless steel operation theater doors, electronic scrub station, etc. are key measures taken to maintain infrastructure standards at international level. Integrated surgical ICUs and recovery beds make the post-operative management of our surgical patients more efficient and safe. ISS give great emphasis to women health care. A C-section operation theatre is designed very adjacent to the labour suite of ISS hospital. Any emergency during the delivery can be addressed efficiently and conveniently due to the adjacency of the operation theatre. This ensures safety of mother and newborn. Dialysis-enabled intensive care units are managed by qualified intensivists who are trained in using all functions and capabilities of advanced technologies installed in our ICU. Modern ventilators with servo-controlled weaving modes, fully loaded crash carts with biphasic defibrillators, fluid management devices, multi-parameter monitoring systems, integrated the central station monitoring, portable X-rays, portable 2D echo machines, portable color Doppler machines, warming units, DVT pumps, etc. are some of the state-of-the-art medical equipments supporting the clinical management of any complicated patients admitted in ISS intensive care. Neonatal intensive care of ISS are equipped with fully loaded resuscitation units, imported phototherapy units, critical technologies like bubble CPAP, neonatal incubators, etc. The provision of isolation rooms designed in ISS checks cross-contamination and reduce the probability of any type of hospital-acquired infections. This makes the recovery faster and reduces the average length of the hospital stay of the patients. ISS introduced first time in this part of Mumbai a fully automated microbiology lab capable to perform culture tests. The laboratory of ISS Hospital is well equipped to perform all biochemistry, immunochemistry and hematology tests. The automated laboratory equipment helps to get the test result faster and eliminates the possibility of human errors. ISS laboratory's operations follow NABL protocols on performing the quality controls and calibrations. The committed pathologists and experienced laboratory technicians and stringent quality control protocols guarantee accurate test reports to our patients in time. ISS well-equipped physiotherapy department helps the patient to recover much faster. The imported equipments of physiotherapy department are unique in the area, which assures better outcome to relieve from pain and recover faster. Our ophthalmology department is equipped to check eye pressure, refraction, and all other eye-related diseases, including squint. Accurate results, better diagnosis, early treatment, faster the cure.